ready.
Hello guys, welcome to SS Racing.
Go.
So today we're at Guapore. And this is a circuit that I'm normally reasonably good at. However, today we are in the Super V8, which is a little bit of a beast.
Car left. Hold your line. Clear left. Car left.
The power delivery coming out of the corners is absolutely phenomenal. So tricky to try and get out of the corner without getting the back end out. Got to be so delicate on that throttle.
Car right. Clear right.
And I'm trying to drive this like I'll drive a GT3, which is not working too well. Are a little bit slow through the corners. I know I'm quicker than what they are. And as always, I'm trying to find that safe place to get past. Oh, I'm gonna power a little bit early there. This is a 5-lap race as usual. But it's quite a short circuit. Doing 108 in qualifying, so the race isn't going to last long, probably only about 6 minutes. Ooh, got that a little bit wrong.
The leader has just done a 109.03.
Slow out of that corner, I'm losing a lot of ground. I'll make it up through that corner.
Line. Clear right.
Push.
On your right. Still there.
A bit aggressive,
right.
Am I?
Fastest lap. Watch your oil temperature, it's pretty high.
Hold your line. Clear right.
Come on, mate. Good stuff. Keep it coming.
Clear out now. Oh, I've taken up bad.
Right.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell. Thank you for watching.